Kansas City, here I come. Flying to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. They got to pay the little women. One day I'm gonna get me one. I'll be standing on the corner, corner 12th Street and Vine. I'll be standing on the corner, corner 12th Street and Vine. With my Kansas City woman, boy, the whole bottle is sold drinking wine. I may take a plane, I may take a train. If I have to walk, I'm going there just the same. I'm going to Kansas City, Kansas City, here I come. They got some pretty little women. One day I'm gonna get me one. I don't know when and where I'm gonna go.
Some crazy little women that I'm really gonna get me one. I'll be standing on the corner.
Well.
12th Street and Vine.
Yeah, well, that is son.
Kansas City. Stand on the corner. 12th Street and Vine.
But when one of the first Negro teams applied to join the National Association of Baseball Players, the application was rejected. Thus began a tradition that essentially barred black players from the major leagues for nearly 80 years. At first, only Negro teams were barred, so more than 60 black men did get to play on otherwise white teams before 1900. There were some stars among them, but they had to endure prejudice and abuse. Their own white teammates sometimes refused to sit with the Negro players for a team photo, and white fans often threatened violence. The color line was firmly drawn in 1887 when the International League barred new contracts with Negro men. As a result, all Negro teams began forming in the eastern and southern states. They barnstormed the country, taking on all challengers. By 1910, there were more than 60 professional black teams traveling the country.
I left my Kansas City woman and the bottle of this cherry wine. Now I may take a plane, may take a train, and if I have to walk, I'll be getting out just the same. Kansas City, here we come. you got some crazy little women, and I'm really gonna get me one. I'm a stain. Some crazy little women, and I'm really gonna get me one.
I'm gonna get two girls.
They got some crazy little women, and I'm really gonna get me one.
I'm gonna get me a few of them, Pine Top, not two and enough.
They got some crazy little women, and I'm really gonna get me one.
I'm gonna get a whole dozen, 12 of them.
I'm gonna help you then. I got some crazy little women, and I'm really gonna get me one.
I'm gonna get them all.